This is Jonathan French Guitar, and today's tutorial is Unforgettable by Drake. And before we get started, go ahead and drop a like and subscribe to this channel. And let me know in the comments if you want to see more songs by Drake or whatever content that you would like to see on this channel. So let's get into it. So the first chord that we're going to need is to play the song is C major 7. Then we're going to need E minor 7. Then D major, and then B minor 7. So starting with our first chord, C major 7. How we're making this chord is I'm taking the first finger, I put that on the fifth string on the third fret, then the third finger goes on to the fourth string on the fifth fret, and then the second finger goes to the third string on the fourth fret. And then the fourth finger goes to the second string on the fifth fret. And when I strum it, I'm only going to strum from the fifth string to the second string. Next we have E minor 7. So on this chord, I'm barring from the fifth string to the second string on the seventh fret. So I take my first finger and I bar from the fifth string to the second string on the seventh fret. Then my third finger goes to the fourth string on the ninth fret. Third finger, fourth string, ninth fret. And then second finger goes to the second string on the eighth fret. And then I'm going to strum from the fifth string to the second string. And that's E minor 7. If you're playing it correctly, it should sound like that. Then next we have D major. To play this D major chord, what I'm doing is I'm taking my first finger and I'm putting it on the fifth string on the fifth fret. So fifth string, fifth fret, and I'm taking my third finger and I'm barring the fourth, third, and second strings on the seventh fret. So that's fourth, third, and second string on the seventh fret, and you are barring those with your third finger. So I'm gonna strum from the fifth string to the second string. And that's how your D major should sound. That's D major. And if you're strumming it like that, if you're strumming it correctly, then it should sound like that. Next we have B minor 7. So to play B minor 7, I'm going to play it. I'm going to use the same exact shape that I use my E minor 7 for. And now we're at B minor 7. So I take my first finger and I bar from the fifth string to the second string on the second fret. Then I take my third finger and I put that on the fourth string on the fourth fret. And then I take my second finger and I put that on the second string on the third fret. And then I'm going to strum from the fifth string to the second string. If you're playing it correctly, then that's the way it should sound. So when we're playing these chords in the song, the chords are played exactly the same way all throughout the song. So at the beginning of the song, you hear it sounds like. So I'm going to play that again. So you have C major 7, E minor 7, major, and then we go back to C major 7, and then we go E minor 7, and then B minor 7. Basically, that's that let me know part at the beginning. Then when we get into the verses, starts off just like the intro. And then we, and then after we do that, after we do that, then we go into C major 7, E minor 7, B minor 7, C major 7, E minor 7, B minor 7, C major 7 again, E minor 7, B minor 7, and then after that we go C major 7, E minor 7, and then D, and then D major. And now we're going to learn the recurring riff that happens when Drake's saying, I just really hope that you think of me, you think of me. So it starts off on the third string, on the seventh fret. And then you go to the fourth string on the seventh fret. And then on the same string, on the fourth string, you're going to go to the fifth fret. And then you're going to take your first finger and you're going to go to the third string on the fifth fret. And then you're going to hammer on to the seventh fret on the third string. So what that would look like is, so that's just the third string and the fourth string so far. So I'll play it again slower. Next part is, so that's all on the third string on the next part. So I have fifth, so sorry, I'm on third string, seventh fret. Then we go to the fifth fret with our first finger, also on the third string. Then we go to the fourth fret on the third string, and then we slide down to the second fret on the third string. So, so 7 5 4 2, so, or, now you can, you don't have to slide, but I will say, to me it sounds better on this song when you slide. You can give a little string vibrato over there. So after that part, we have, so that's also just taking place on the third string. So I put my first finger on the third string on the second fret, pick it, then I take my finger off and pick it open. So I'm playing the third string open, then I bring my finger back and play it, and play the second fret again. So, and then you're gonna slide up to the fourth fret. And then slide back to the second fret. It's how it should look. So I'm going to play it slower. So now I'm going to play that whole riff. Thank you. now we are going to play the chords and the riff in context. Tutorial for the day. I hope that you enjoyed this tutorial. If you did in fact enjoy this tutorial, please do not hesitate to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. Thank you and have a great day.